This one?
It's this over here.
Which is what number?
Yo, Nathaniel, I get a look at this camera, bro. I need to focus up real quick.
Is that 56? Yeah, 56.
One of the scariest moments of my life. It's not really scary, well, a little bit, but I was like 16, about to be 17. I was at some girl's house, and we was in her room for like 2 hours. She told me nobody was there. She told me it was just her brother, her little brother. Like, I fell asleep. I woke up at like, probably like 12 o'clock, and I heard somebody knocking on the door. I was asking her, who was that? And she was like, oh, it was probably my brother. And it was her dad, because her dad called her name. And I was like, yo, you told me nobody was here, blah, blah. And she's like, okay, you gotta go through the window. Because her dad is like some 300-pound, like 6 feet tall. Like, so I was like, nah. And she was letting me out the window, but she was on the second floor. So I was like, nah, I'm not gonna do this. I went in the closet, and then her dad came in the room. Oh, what you doing in here for so long? Blah, blah, blah. And they started looking around. And then he left. And then I came out the closet. And she's like, you gotta go downstairs. So I was creeping down the stairs. And I went through the back door. And they have a dog. So I went through the back door. And then the dog started barking. And they started chasing me. I had to jump over the gate. And then I seen her dad, like, open the front door. He was looking at me. So that was like one of the scariest moments to me.